All right, YouTube, we're gonna see if this old Cleveland wants to live.
All right, try it.
Ready?
It ain't got no gas in it yet, so just try to spin it over, see if it'll spin compression. All right, let me give it some juice. Open the throttle. Press the gas pedal. All right. All right, close the throttle. Try it again. Pump the throttle, like as you're cranking. Oh. Open. Close. Crank and pump. All right, YouTube, you've seen it here. Been sitting since 1995, and she is driving and running around. Been sitting 20-something years, and it is driving around. Look at that. We don't even know what it's running on because the fuel tank's totally empty. We never put anything in it, so it's running on 25-year-old fumes. Lights are even working on it. That was the reason it got put in the barn anyway. Should probably be out of gas soon. It sounds like it's running low. So there you go. Car sitting for 25 years, resurrected in 3 days in a parking lot.